Hey guys, I thought maybe I shouldn't make a video timing how long it takes me to get in the chair so I can, like, validate why we're late every time we go places, but, my legs aren't spasming quite as bad today as they were yesterday. They still are spasming, of course. Another difficulty today is that, it's so hot. The sun is killing me. I have multiple sclerosis. Heat is my worst enemy. Rest is my best friend. And the sun right now is, like, sneaking through the blinds and coming over here to wipe me out. That's exactly what heat does to me. Heat exhausts me. Now, like, sometimes, you know what? Actually, while I'm just laying here and thinking about stuff, I also wanted to talk to you guys about this. I got this stuff yesterday, Colorado Cures. Yes, it does. The land of legal weed. It's CBD, kind of oil-ish cream stuff. It's really weird. It's like, I don't know, it's like a gel, but anyway, it's gonna last me a really long time. This little bottle was like $40-something for this little thing, which it's gonna be great. Well, never mind. We'll talk about that later, but, hopefully one day Medicare and Medicaid will approve stuff like this, because this actually, when I was using it yesterday, you can rub it directly on wherever it hurts, so I was rubbing it behind my knees, on my butt, of course my thighs, my, like, this area, these tendons right on top of my, hips, and it just worked. Plus also, I started rubbing it into my feet, and then, like, that's what the CBD girl, that's what the girl at the shop, she was like, oh yeah, you should try rubbing it into your feet, and all this stuff, just, and then, while I was doing that, then I started thinking about reflexology, of course, because, reflexology is all about rubbing your feet and stuff, and so, I started to watch this video that was on Amazon Prime about reflexology. Like, I just typed it into the search on Amazon Prime, and they had, like, several videos about reflexology. So yeah, you should check it out. Because it's very interesting. I didn't actually finish watching the video I was watching because I got, like, distracted like normal and then didn't feel like going back to it. It was a good video and interesting, but the girl doing the video had a really, like, relaxing voice too, so it made you, interesting and boring at the same time. How is that possible? I don't know. But anyway, I just didn't feel like watching it. For then, I'll have to wait till I'm in a reflexology mood again, and then I'll watch the rest of the video. But it was interesting, what I did watch so far. So far, I had learned about, like, the history of reflexology and stuff, but I hadn't actually learned where to rub stuff. They showed, like, one or two, illustrations, but I didn't actually look at them too much. I mean, I kind of looked at them. It's interesting because reflexology, I guess, I thought it was all about the feet and how different areas on your correspond to different areas on your body it's also the study of your hands. Like, there's different pressure points on your hands that also correspond to various areas of your body, as well as pressure points on your ears, they said, and even on your face, that just correspond to various areas of your body, which was really interesting to me. I realized that this microphone, although it's better than before I had a microphone at all, it's very directional, but it has a really long cord, so I could move it around, so that's what I'm trying to do. I didn't have to lower my chair that time, because last night when I transferred, then I just didn't put the chair up. I was feeling okay enough to transfer without lifting the chair up, without raising it higher. Okay, so now I'm in the chair. Let's see how long. Oh, wow. See, that's good. Like, okay, so maybe disabled people don't have an excuse for me later. Some days we don't have an excuse, but on all the other days we do. And so, even on the days when we don't have an excuse, when we can actually get in our chair and make videos that are only 6 minutes long, because we were able to transfer, even if that day happens sometimes, then we got lucky, or rather, you people or ourselves who are wanting us to be on time, those people got lucky, because sometimes it goes easy, sometimes not so much, but today it was easy, relatively speaking. I am going to turn my AC down because the sun is already, like, killing me, and I also, today, I've got to get some stuff done. I was so lazy last night. Wow, wait a second, it's only 8:19, I've got, like, barely any sleep. I'm gonna turn the AC down, and then maybe try to sleep for a little bit more, and then get up and clean up. But, anyway, that's enough for now. Wow, I got a halo. I got a halo. Alright, bye, YouTube.